Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to delete a Plex library. As time passes, you may end up with empty Plex libraries as a result of reorganizing your content, or libraries with content that you want to delete because no one uses them anymore, and you want to free up storage space on your Plex Media Server. As a result, you'll likely want to delete those libraries to keep your Plex Media Server interface free of clutter. Deleting a library from Plex only removes the content from the Plex Media Server being recognized by the Plex application, and it does not delete any content from where it's originally stored. And now, the steps to delete a Plex library. Step 1. Launch the Plex Media Server application. Log into your account if prompted. Step 2. Locate the library you want to delete beneath Libraries on the left side of the screen, and then hold your cursor over that library. You should see three ellipses appear to the right of that library. Step 3. Click the three ellipses to the right of the library you want to delete. A context menu opens. Step 4. Click Delete at the bottom of the context menu. A Delete Library dialog box appears, informing you that the library and its contents will be removed from your Plex Media Server application. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark in the box that says, Yes, delete the library. After doing this, the Delete button in the lower right corner of the dialog box will become bright red. Step 6. Click the Delete button. The dialog box will disappear and you'll return to the home screen, where the library you deleted is removed from the list of libraries on the left side of the screen.